We can only read Joshua chapter 7 and 8. Joshua chapter 7 and 8. You'll get the crux of the message. Most of the sermon is in chapter 7. I'm not really dissecting it like I could or would, but I want to kind of focus in on verse 10. And the Lord said unto Joshua, get thee up, wherefore lowest thou thus upon thy face? And the Lord said unto Joshua, get thee up, wherefore lowest thou thus upon thy face? For a few minutes, I want to talk about learning versus losing. Learning versus losing. Life's lessons can be learned, but we must apply ourselves in order to do so. I was watching the morning news, and this young African homeless boy came on. Didn't know he was homeless at first. They had a chess table in front of him. He was playing chess and beating everybody who played him, beating them with much ease. He was 9 years old. And they said his goal was to be a chess master before he made 12. He wanted to be the youngest chess master ever. And he said he was on his way. He would be the best chess master before he's 12. I was impressed with the young man and introduced his parents. These were not ignorant people. They were just relocated, had some hard times, and were for a minute homeless. But what really caused me to mention him today was when the announcer asked him, do you ever lose? And he says, no, I don't ever lose. And to myself, he's arrogant. It's gonna bother him. And less than a split second when he said, I don't ever lose, he comes with, I learn.
Wow. All right.
Blew my mind. The man says, certainly you lose sometimes. He said, no, whenever you lose, there's a reason you lost. Ha! Ha! And all we have to do is learn. What made you lose?
Yes.
That's the sermon right there. That many people go through life lamenting their losses instead of learning from them. So I just want to say today, maybe we should learn from our losses. Do I have a witness here? I focused on, and I already had my subject. I had to get something to fit it. And the Spirit led me to Joshua, this great commander, Joshua.